guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you my best stuff of all. This time, the time I got from this scramble was 10.82. The scramble is, I'm not gonna tell it right now. It's gonna be a surprise for next year. Okay, so starting off, I did a white cross because I have 1, 2, and 3 aligned. So first I inserted green. Then I did hue to save this orange because if I put this like this, this would become here, so I didn't like it. So I did U and then put it down. So like normal, I put this here back. I'm gonna do R2. I have 3 pieces done. Instead of doing U and F2 like that, I did D, R2 and then. Because that's more often my muscle memory, so I usually do that. So first I saw this pair, so I removed it. And I inserted it in the back. And on next, I saw this. I did it the back way, back in the back. Wrote it again. And then I have 2 back stocks. I have 2 C front ones. So I see everything. I removed that one. YouTube. And now these pairs are set up. I did a double rotation because I can see more. Okay, I'm back here. This was a pretty lucky case. I just did. I get to pair this up. So I'm going to do some kind of, like I was going to do a ZBHLS algorithm, VHLS. And then I remembered I can't do that. And I got this OOL, which is easily done. And then I got this JPRM. I use a JPRM like Max Park does. Like this, and then you, and you do here, here, like that. Thank you. This is 10.82 solved. Thank you for watching. See you next time.